we will produce a fantastic integrated
We want better politics. I expect better politics from both sides.
And what we are doing, Mr. Speaker, is we are giving people in those communities the same access.
Well, Mr. Speaker, that was a lot of words.
You can see what we announce tomorrow, because I think you will find the people of the northeast, of the northwest, the people of Leeds, the people of Nottingham, the people of Sheffield, and the people of the whole of the northwest and the northeast of this country will benefit massively from what we are going to announce.
Mr. Speaker, a lot of words, but not a yes. So that's two important promises to the north that he won't stand by. Many members opposite apologise. The business secretary has apologised for his part. The leader of the House has apologised for his part. But they were following the Prime Minister's lead. Will he do the decent and just say sorry for trying to give the green light to corruption?
It was a mistake. No one should exploit their position in order to advance the commercial interests of anybody else.
In the meantime, perhaps he could clear up from his proposals, whether he would continue to be able to take money as he did from Mishkon Dorea and other people. But he won't apologise for himself. A coward, not a leader. Weeks defending corruption. Yes. And there are plenty of opposition days to come. And we will not let the Prime Minister water down proposals or pretend that it's job done. There are plenty of places that still stay in this house.
Gentlemen, is now trying to prosecute others for exactly the course of action that he took himself. And who paid Mishkon Dorea, and who paid the 25,000?
It's not the opposition to answer your question. Whether we like it or not, those are the rules of the game that we're called into. We play by the rules, though.
Here's the difference. When somebody in my party misbehaves, I kick them out. I lead, he covers us. Is it any wonder that people are beginning to think that the joke isn't funny anymore?
Mr. Speaker, it is plain that he seeks to criticise this government while refusing to explain his own position. His own misconduct is absolutely clear. Misconduct. Because that is what he's guilty of.